Sakai.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Come to their senses? Right.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
I've got some good news.
They are not here to help us.
Of course they are.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Goodbye.
Until next time, my lord.
Never defeat the Mongols in the armor I saw him wearing.
What would you expect him to do? Go for a Tama.
Every day we hold is a day they don't attack.
Let us perfect your steel. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. May your steel bring good fortune.
You know what I think? The ghost is actually the Jito.
I hope they make him the Jito.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kaze, swift as the wind.
Good choice.
How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Thank you.
should destroy the siege weapon.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Thank you. The Mongols are killing whole settlements with the ghost's poison.
How?
No. And the arrows. If the wound doesn't kill, the poison does.
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Now they don't have to, thanks to the ghost.
Everything's in order. You can go.
Thank you, my lord.
What was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. We can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kim.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. The poison made her bleed from her mouth.
Oh.
That's why they search up a cart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters. Inspiring his new samurai.
Heard something. Let's go.
How do we defend against that?
Should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
The Mongols had much to answer for. It It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell upon this island.
He will not escape.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course. Swear I heard something.
Let me check.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Must be hearing things.
Happens to all of us.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. Watch in their footsteps and see where they lead.
I'll never be welcome back.
Noise came from over there.
Let's see.
Go look. I heard something.
Let us stop wasting time.
Yeah.
go.
Thought it was something. Let's just keep moving.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.